going to check in with Norma Holland this morning. We're talking about creating your own website. You know, in today's economy, a lot of people are laid off. They're trying to reinvent themselves, start a new business. We're talking about how to do it on your own. Good morning, Norma.
Hi, Norma.
Pretty daunting. Good morning, Doug. Good morning, Holly. E-commerce, it's huge. People are going to the web for news, like we do on 13WAM, but they're also going on for products and services. That is not something to take lightly. So businesses who want to create a web presence can do so themselves with the help of this guy, Art Wheat, our good buddy Art, who joined us at RIT when we had our Facebook Fridays. Art's the owner of a business called Site Steward. Art, what is Site Steward?
Well, Site Steward, we make great stewards of your website, and what we do is we empower our customers to be able to edit their own content.
You're talking about the average person, the average business owner, someone who started their business, creating and maintaining their own website.
Absolutely. Not just businesses, but also organizations like nonprofits, all kinds of different people want to get the word out about what they want to communicate to the world.
How about individuals who may have lost their job and are trying to rebrand themselves, if you will?
Absolutely.
Okay.
They could do that, too.
Coming up, we're going to show you how you can do this yourself. Site Steward and Art here have got some great tips for you if you want to do this. And also, we'll learn more about your services. Coming up, empowering the business owner to create their own website.
Thank you, Norma.
Thanks, Norma. Very important thing nowadays because you do. It's the first place I think to go now if I want to buy something is look on the web. So that's how you do it. All right. And good morning. It is 5:29 on this Wednesday, the 29th of April. I'm Doug Emblidge.
And I'm Holly Maynard. We're going to have more in our top story this morning coming up, the search for a missing child I teen in South Carolina. But first, we're going to check in with Norma Holland. Good morning, Norma.
Good morning, Holly. Good morning, Doug. It is a fact of life in the world of business, creating a presence on the web. The web is all important. It's the place you go to in some cases for the first time when you're looking up some information. Art Wheat is here, owner of Site Steward, teaching people to create and maintain their own websites and businesses. If you're watching this morning, this is a step beyond Facebook. Facebook is only the beginning. We'll have much more coming up.
Thanks, Norma.
All right, there's more than just getting a URL when you want to put a website together. Yeah. Norma Holland is going to talk a little bit about that. Good advice, perhaps, that folks can put to use this morning.
Creating your website can be confusing and overwhelming.
Yeah, and expensive, too. So the more you can learn to do yourself, the better off you'll be down the road. And by the way, I want to say, Kenny Rotundi was my ring bearer at my wedding. So happy birthday, honey. I had to say that. Anyway, yes, we are this morning at Site Steward. It's a company that was started about 2 years ago in Rochester, or rather you started in 1989, but 2 years ago. This is Art Wheat, the owner of Site Steward. About 2 years ago, you moved into the space that you are now.
That's correct.
In the city. And what does Site Steward do?
Site Steward empowers our customers. We make great stewards of your website.
In other words, you teach people to create their own websites, maintain them themselves, which is really, sometimes that's not really what happens. People businesses will create a website and then have someone else do the updating and maintaining.
Absolutely.
Okay.
And that can get expensive.
Right. This is Bobby Payne, and Bobby is working on her website. She is a licensed massage therapist. She is one of your clients who has learned to take care of her own website.
Absolutely.
Okay. So now Adam Brennan is he's your production manager behind Bobby right now. Let's talk about really what you should do in terms of if you're a business who wants to create an e-presence. Why is that so important today?
Well, it's so important because that's the main method of communication. Everybody in the younger generation these days is going to the web. And so it's vital that you have a presence on the internet.
Yeah. Why is that information? And I know that part of what you promote to your clients is going on, creating your website, but updating it, keeping it fresh. Why is that so important?
But you don't want a stale website. A stale website nobody goes to once they've seen it. So if you update it frequently, they're more likely to come back. And if they're more likely to come back, they'll learn about your services.
Let's go over and look at Bobby's page here because she's got her page here. It's called Body Work by Bobby. And I know, Bobby, that I'm looking at your page right now. It says mission statement, who I am. Is this basically your public relations tool, like it's what's sent out ahead of you, if you will? People, you said, find you on the web.
Very much indeed. What I do is a very personal service, so I feel it's important that people know who I am before they come to see me. So I put an about page on me. It just says how I got started in massage therapy.
Okay.
What I hope to accomplish.
That's your page. That's what it looks like when people go on the site. But go back to where kind of the background work it's done. That's what your site steward page looks like.
Yes.
And as you see here, what you're working on is your Mother's Day special, right?
That is correct.
So you're inputting what? All kinds of information, the price?
Yep, the price and the promotion that I've put together just to give the public a little bit more knowledge when they're searching for what to get their mom for Mother's Day.
Yeah. It can seem intimidating for businesses, right? When they go on and they think, oh, I can't do that. But you help make it easy. Coming up, we're going to give you some tips on if you're a business or perhaps a person who's lost their job and needs to rebrand themselves, right?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
So we'll have that. And we'll also for people who are maybe nonprofits or just businesses that want to get the word about what they do.
You gotta have a web presence. Okay. That is essential in today's economy. More with Site Steward when we come back.
All right. Thank you, Norma.
Thanks, Norma. Sometimes when I'm looking for information and I go on the web and I can't find the information, it's so frustrating because you expect everything to be on the web right now.
Be right there. Yeah. Nothing should take longer than, click
point and click.
All right.
Yeah. We'll be back with your top stories of the morning. We've got the latest on the swine flu and a missing Chi Lai team.